why is it so important to celebrate the West End, and what makes it such a special place?
It's just so important, I think. It's what London's so famous for a start. And I think it's just really important that we come to these awards and that the audience gets to choose what they've been enjoying seeing. And I think that's nice for everyone to come and celebrate. I've always wanted to be part of a brand new West End show. So it's so nice to be involved in this one, which everyone has loved so much, and to attract such diverse audiences, because I think that is kind of what Britain is, you know. And we look out as actors and we go, wow, look at the diversity of our crowd and our cast. And I feel really proud to be part of it. There are people that have seen the show that say they've never been to a theatre before, let alone a West End show before. And I think that's incredibly important, that we're getting different crowds to come along, yeah.
And I guess, what is it about the story of Benedict like Beckham that you think makes it still seem so very relevant?
I know, I mean, the show is set in 2001, but there are still so many issues in it, you know, the cultural differences and also the homophobia that we kind of touch on in it as well, and femininity, women in sport, everything is still so relevant today. It's actually quite unbelievable that it was written in 2001 and it's still so relevant now.